On Monday, Nakawa Chief Magistrate Arias Kakoza issued an arrest warrant against Martha Nkwanzi after she snapped various criminal summons issued by the same court. Nkwanzi is charged with destroying evidence linking her mother, Molly Katanga, to the murder of her father, Henry Katanga. Today, she turned herself in to the police and was subsequently arraigned in court and charged with destroying evidence, the same charge faced by her sister, Patricia Kankwanza, and two other people. After numerous contentions on whether she should take plea, presiding chief magistrate ruled that it was proper for her to take plea since her co-accused had also taken plea. She subsequently pleaded innocent to the charge of destroying evidence.
My submission and the approach that I have taken is not to first reply to what you have done or want to do. I am seeking the guidance of court on how we should proceed in the manner I am submitting.
That you, Mukwanza Martha Katanga, and Kakwanza Patricia, on the second day of November 2023, at Ingia Chua Tulo, Nakawa Division, Kampala City, Kampala Capital City, knowing that device things of this at the scene of crime may be required in evidence in a judicial proceeding.
Prosecution led by the Chief State Prosecutor Jonathan Muwaganya, however, objected to the application on condition that there is need for consistency since the other accused person's bail applications had been referred to the High Court. Nkwanzi should also address her application in the same court. The Chief Magistrate concurred with prosecution and advised Martha Nkwanzi to address her application in the High Court, further remanding her to Luzira Prisons until 22nd January, when the case will return for mention.
Maybe just about a month and a few days, she has another child, two other children, you're fine. It would not be proper to entertain application for release.
Prosecution alleges that Martha Nkwanzi, Patricia Nkwanzi, George Amanyire, and Charles Otai conspired to destroy evidence in the case in which their mother, Molly Katanga, is accused of murdering city businessman Henry Katanga. Prosecution further alleges that Henry Katanga was shot dead on November 2nd, 2023 at Mbuya Chua Tu Road, Nakawa Division in Kampala City, by his 55-year-old wife, Molly Katanga. Further states that Amanyire George and Otai Charles, a nursing officer at Chirika Bisel in Kira Municipality, received or assisted Kankwanza and Nkwanzi to destroy important pieces of evidence, well knowing that they were liable for an offense in order to enable them escape punishment.
Suspect brought her to court. Yeah. She had read the charges, pleaded not guilty. Then we applied for the magistrate to her bond. The magistrate says no, since there is an application for bail in the High Court, let it be added in the High Court.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.